everybody. I am so excited to be headed to London. Sorry, no, I'm in London. I'm headed to Paris. Let's start again. Hi, everybody. I'm so excited today because I'm headed to Paris Fashion Week. I'm going to sing. So let's go. Let's see how it goes.
But I am very excited about going to sing in Paris for Fashion Week. So here's the journey. Let's see how it goes.
So I have just landed in Paris, and the driver just looked at me like, who are you talking to?
Excuse me.
No, it's okay. Hi. So I've landed in Paris. I'm on my way to the home of Nathanelle Hottois, who's hosting me here in Paris, and I'm so excited to see her. And she just gave me some really good news about another show in New York that I'll be doing in a couple of months, which I will give you more information on later. But yeah, so this is going really amazing, and I'm really excited to be here. And here's the taxi cab driver, who's very kind enough to get me there safely to her home. And he was speaking in French to me, and I was telling him, I don't know what you're saying, sir. But bonjour, ça va. He's ignoring us, okay. But he does speak English, but he's just ignoring us. You don't want to say hello?
Hello.
There's some serious production going on in this house. We're gonna take a walk around, but I'm not gonna bother anybody. I'm just gonna let you guys see the preparation that is taking to prepare for the show tomorrow. And so far, we've heard that Vogue is confirmed, CNN, and a lot of media people. So we're just gonna take a look, okay? Beautiful production going on. Okay, don't worry. Didn't get it on our mission. Of course, there's pizza because, yeah, why not? And there's the queen of the night right there. She's got everything going. Get it, girl. Get it.
Do that Beyonce.
Okay,
clip,
so
like
I want to interview you.
Yeah, I want to interview. Let me just get.
Okay, so we have Vogue.
Vogue.
We have Mary Claire. We have Elle. We have CNN. We have Harper Bazaar.
Wow.
We have La Officielle.
Amazing.
We have Tommy Hilfiger.
Oh wow.
Randomly, we have LA Scene Mag. And we have the local Paris news.
Amazing.
And then I'm sure we have more, but I cannot remember them right now.
Because you're only 8 months pregnant.
Only 8 months.
Oh my God!
I'm just gonna pop right here.
That's
like,
beautiful.
I'm so excited.
And
Sunny.
Her mama is a badass. Like, working to the last day in Paris Fashion Week. And you flew in from LA.
Paris. I can't believe that I'm so awake. I slept for 4 hours and already got into Nathanelle's closet because she was up getting ready to go, and I just spotted this cute, oh my God, this jumpsuit is so cute, and I'm totally wearing it, and I'm wearing it with these shoes, and I don't even know if they match, but they're coming with me today, okay? Oh my God, I can't believe how awake I am. I only slept like 4 hours and I'm like, ah. This just goes to show that when you do what you love, like, it's just hard to sleep. So we're gonna get this game going. Actually, it's so crazy. I have sound check at 8 o'clock. Oh my God. I gotta warm up. It's 6:30 in the morning and I need to warm up. We are headed to the venue, and oh my God, it's a 2-hour drive because there's so much traffic in Paris this morning. So I was supposed to be there at 8 o'clock and it's literally 9:20. So, oh my God. And I obviously need my glasses back on because why? Look at us.
Okay, just to add a little excitement to the day, we have been in the Uber for 2 hours trying to get there. I was supposed to be there at 8 o'clock for a sound check. It's literally 9:30 now. So the traffic was just insane, and it's just wow. I'm freaking out because my first show is at 11 o'clock and it's 9:30 and my hair and makeup is not done. And the makeup artist is also in the same traffic as me, telling me that she's going to arrive at 10:50. Oh, isn't that exciting? Okay, let's see how this goes.
Good morning, beautiful
friend.
I have on your outfit.
I was gonna say this looks really good on you.
Hi, how are you doing?
Good.
You holding up okay?
I am okay.
Excited?
I had 2 hours of sleep, but I am okay.
But you look amazing. Hey, ladies. Hey, how y'all doing? Say, hey, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, and so this is my, let me put my glasses on because I look a mess.
Hola.
So this is my beautiful hairstylist here in Paris who asked me if I wanted my hair like the Victoria's Secret models. I was like, make it go right, girl. Do it. Okay.
Well, there's no sound check.
And how long have you been here today? And what time is it now?
7 o'clock.
And it is
10:38. And we're still looking for the sound guy.
And what did you just say to me when I asked you where he is?
Getting dressed. So I
understand. Where's the DJ?
Okay. Okay, we were just told that the DJ went to get dressed because he wants to be cute for the show. So.
Okay, we should have done that like a half an hour ago.
Do you have the DJ's number? Maybe we can message him. You look great.
Yeah,
come on.
Was Nat here?
Yeah, she was here.
And how long ago was that?
That was about 10, 15 minutes ago to say...
get your asses in gear. I'm just kidding. What else can I do to help you?
Slap some bitches.
Slap some bitches.
I know you're not gonna. Well, you might take this one way or the other.
What happened? People are not where they're supposed to be.
No.
Because I just heard you say to one of the models, "Who are you walking for?" And she's like, "I don't know their name." Okay, no, that's not okay.
Unheard of.
Yeah, no. Here, get started. Richie makeup does my makeup every time because I'm in love with her. Okay, so every time I come here, it goes down. This week we're doing Paris Fashion Week. We have to tell Dora, because Dora's the one that introduced us, right? So how are you doing? It took you how many hours to get here today?
2 hours.
2 hours.
Yes.
The traffic was crazy, right?
Yes.
I know it took us 2 hours as well. So here's my before, and we'll see after in a little while. This is after all the
zhuzhing.
The zhuzhing, yeah. You guys saw me at 6:30 this morning. I look nothing like this.
All right, we're there.
Okay, we're there? So you ready to go down?
I'm ready.
Just
show me how it works.
All right, let's go. Thank you. I'll bring this. There you are.
Hi.
Hi. Do you want me to have Keisha hold that? Because she has my phone.
Sure. I don't know who Keisha is, but I'll give it to her.
Or if... Okay. I could fucking cry and I don't want to. I will fucking punch you in the stomach for doing this to me right now. Because this is what's so beautiful. We knew this was it. We
we knew that this is where this could go. We knew it. We talked about it years ago. We knew that this is what it was.
I'm so sorry.
Okay, so I just finished singing and I came into the bathroom because, okay, so I always like to talk to someone after I sing, and I was so nervous and I forgot one of my lyrics and I was like, ah!
So this is your ninth outfit?
Yes, this is my ninth outfit and I have two more.
And you're from America, obviously?
I'm from New York, yes.
New York!
I was going to ask you, how has your experience been here in Paris?
Amazing. Life-changing.
Life-changing.
The best thing that's ever happened to me.
Wow.
Don't make me cry.
Okay, I'm not trying to make you cry, but we were talking about... Oh, no. Okay, I didn't want to make you cry, but we were talking about gratitude and the importance of gratitude. And I'm so moved by people when I see them being so grateful.
What's your YouTube?
Where are we?
Because during the song, I couldn't hear myself. He goes, no, I was there. But you're not supposed to see me.
Gracias.
What? He goes, no, I don't want you to be nervous, so I didn't want you to see me. So if I don't see you, how am I going to cue you to tell you to turn my vocal up? We agreed that I would tap on the mic and you would turn my vocal up. I didn't know you were going to be hiding. Like, well, how am I supposed to know?
You didn't come out on my last song.
I followed you.
I looked behind myself.
You're not supposed to see me.
Thank you. Cool. Okay, this is just some more backstage shenanigans for my blog.
Welcome to Paris Fashion Week.
Is this the right side?
Yes.
Okay. Do you like it?
Yes.
No. Yes. You hate it.
Okay. No, I hate this. Okay. It's just a bit high, maybe.
Okay. Okay. Bring it down, a little more sexiness. You want me to...
No, that's enough.
Yeah. Okay. You're a designer?
Yes.
Oh, we should definitely, I want to get your card. I would like to wear some of your themes.
Ne me demandez pas.
Okay, okay.
Ou avec Stacy Francis.
Mwah.
Je l'adore.
Oh, that's so cute. Look at you. Wow. Work it, Diva. Work it.
Work.
Love it. Why don't you tell everybody who you are, because I'm filming you.
Hi, so some of you may know me as Kenya from America.
God, it made me feel so tired. Before the day I met you, my life was so